Now, our soloist, Birgit Nilsson, Swedish-born soprano, will sing also from Götterdämmerung by Wagner, Brunhilde's Immolation Scene.
Thank you. Oh!
soloist is Birgit Nilsson, Swedish soprano, singing with the Sydney Symphony Orchestra and the guest conductor Charles McCarris, Brunhilde's immolation scene from Götterdämmerung by Wagner. Say it's a wildly enthusiastic audience probably is an understatement. A beautiful performance by Miss Nilsson with the Sydney Symphony under Charles McCarris. Audience most enthusiastic to see more of Birgit Nilsson and of course Charles McCarris. Standing ovation. We've been telecasting the second half of the first official concert by the Sydney Symphony Orchestra in its new home, the Concert Hall of the Sydney Opera House. The guest conductor for the evening's performance was Charles McCarris, and the soloist, brilliant Wagnerian Swedish soprano, Birgit Nilsson. Concertmaster of the Sydney Symphony Orchestra is Donald Hazelwood. We're glad you're able to join us for this most memorable occasion and hope you've enjoyed the music. So from a very exciting atmosphere here at the Sydney Opera House, good evening to you.